Hello. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to set up and install Mendeley, which is another popular citation management software package along the lines of Zotero, RefWorks, or EndNote. The first thing you want to do, kind of unsurprisingly, to set up Mendeley on your computer is to go to the Mendeley website, which is just Mendeley.com. So I'm just going to do that myself. I'm just going to go here using Chrome. All right, so the address is Mendeley.com. So the first thing you're going to want to do when you get to this page is you're going to want to create an account. So I already have an account myself, but I'm just going to log out here quickly so you can see what this page is going to look like the first time that you come here. So you're going to see this welcome page for Mendeley. So you're going to want to use these fields here to create an account and to sign up for an account and to start this process. After you do that, it only takes a few seconds. You're going to come back to this page in Mendeley. And you're going to click here where it says Download Mendeley Free. So what this is actually the desktop client for Mendeley. That other packages you may have used I mentioned a second ago, like Zotero or RefWorks or EndNote, those citation management packages, your citations really live on the computer you're using at the time. And those packages use the web to sort of back up your citations to the cloud so you can use them on different computers or share them with people. With Mendeley, your account really lives in the cloud, and that desktop client is just the way you can use those citations in your papers when you want to actually write something up, the kind of the benefit of doing research with something like Mendeley. So you definitely want to come here, like I said, sign up for an account, and then click here where it says Download Mendeley Desktop. So I've already done that. So what that looks like when you're all done, you're going to see this icon on your desktop or in your taskbar if you're using a Mac. So this is where you're going to sort of import all of your citations and you use these when you go to write a paper. So once you do this, once you come here, you create an account and you install this Mendeley desktop. I just want you to click here on the Mendeley desktop itself. And there are a few things you want to do in here to set up your account before you can actually start to use it. So the very first thing you want to do, and again, the first time you come here and see this, it's going to look like this where it says show the welcome screen. So you're going to see this view the very first time you come here. So from this screen, what you want to do, the very first thing you want to do up here where it says Tools, you want to install the web importer. So with Mendeley, when you go to use any of the databases you want to use, say you want to use PubMed or Web of Science, PsycINFO, any of the databases that we have available, you have to use those databases using this web importer feature. So what you want to do again, like I said, click on that button in the desktop. It's going to take you back to the Mendeley homepage on the cloud, just Mendeley.com. And you see this option here where it says import to Mendeley. You can just take and drag that into your browser. So I'm actually going to do this in Chrome. You can see, possibly you can see that in this case, it took me by default to Mendeley using Internet Explorer. I don't use that particular browser that much, but I do use Chrome quite a bit. So I'm just going to cut and paste that address, that Mendeley.com/import into Chrome. And now I still get that same option here, that same import to Mendeley. So all I have to do in order to get that import Mendeley button into Chrome or any browser, I can just take that, click on it, and drag it up here to the toolbar. And now it imports that for me automatically. So whenever I want to use a database like PubMed, Web of Science, PsycINFO, whatever the case may be, I can just click on this button when I'm on that web page and start to pull citations in. I'm not going to do that now, but this is how you install that feature. The second thing you want to do once you install your desktop client after that import to Mendeley button, if you go back up to the Tools dropdown, you also want to install the plugin for Word. So this obviously, once you do start to write papers, you want to use Mendeley to help you cite those papers, and you want to make sure you install that plugin. There are two ways I can check to see if that happened. I can click here on Tools, and if I have installed it, I now have the option for uninstall because obviously it's in there. And the other thing I can do, I'm just going to minimize this for a second. I'm just going to minimize my Mendeley desktop. I can also just go to Word itself and see if the plugin actually installed. So I can just click on Word. I happen to have Word 2007 here. You may have 2010, 2013, whatever the case may be. And if I just go up here to References, you can see this is now here, this Mendeley Cite-O-Matic. That's the way I use Mendeley to import citations into my version of Word. So in this case, that installation was successful. Okay, there's only one other thing I want to show you about the installation process. So I'm going to go back here to my Mendeley desktop. So I did those two things here. I did the install the web importer and install Microsoft plugin. I'm just going to now click here where it says all documents so I can see my actual Mendeley library. Again, in your case, because your account is brand new, you'll see nothing in yours. I use mine quite a bit, so I have hundreds, if not thousands, of citations here. Not really a problem. I just want you to be aware when you click on that all documents feature, you're not going to see your all documents window. Just click here where it says edit settings. And you want to make sure you check off this box here, synchronize attached files. I'm going to show you exactly why you want to do this in person when I give my demonstration on, I think it's June 7th. But again, just as part of the setup, you just want to make an account, download the desktop, install the plugin for Word. You want to install that import to Mendeley button, and then click here for synchronize attached files. And once you do all of that, you'll be ready for our session on June 7th. And in the class on June 7th, I'll show you exactly how to use Mendeley to capture, manage, and organize all of your citations. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions about installing or using Mendeley, or any questions at all, please feel free to contact us at the reference desk. We're available Monday through Friday from 8:30 a.m. to 5 p.m., You can stop by the reference desk on the 12th floor of the library, or you can call us at 617-638-4228, or send us an email at refquest@bu.edu.